Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. In today's video, I'll be talking about Bioteek brand. Bioteek is an Indian-based Ayurvedic brand. It is 100% vegetarian, environmental friendly and biodegradable brand. So in today's video, I'll be reviewing some of the products from Bioteek, which I have personally tried and tested on myself. They have variety of products from skincare, hair care, body care and even makeup. I have not yet tried their makeup, so I won't be reviewing makeup products. This is not at all a sponsored video. I just wanted to share my personal experience and give an honest review about the brand. Best part about this brand is they are super affordable. So before purchasing the product, I did a very good R&D. I studied about the products and even I read a lot of reviews. The reviews are mostly too good. Like, if you go and check out the reviews on Nykaa, you'll feel, oh my god, the products are amazing. But I didn't really feel the same. So the first product is Bioteek Biogreen Apple Fresh Daily Purifying Shampoo. So this is the smaller size. They have a bigger size available. On Nykaa, you'll get this shampoo and conditioner together for $198. So I have tried this product at least for 2 weeks. I know 2 weeks are really small time to review a product. However, I had to stop using it within 2 weeks because it really didn't work well for me. My hair started becoming super dry and frizzy and super rough. I also had massive hair fall after using the shampoo, so I had to stop this. And I won't really suggest this shampoo to anyone because my experience was really bad. So this product is a no-no for me. So the next product I'll be talking about is Bioteek Visibly Ageless Serum. This works great for all skin type. So this is again the smaller size. They do have bigger size in it. This will cost you around $230. So I personally felt this is a good product. You'll definitely see visible changes in first use only. It does not have any side effects. It is non-greasy. It is lightweight. And as for pricing also, I felt it is quite affordable. You can first try the smaller size. If it works great for you, then you can go ahead with the bigger size. I would personally suggest this product. So if you're looking out for a good serum, then you can try this one. So next we have Bioteek Biofruit Whitening Depigmentation and Tan Removal Face Pack. So this will cost you around $199, and as the name suggests, it will help you with the pigmentation and tan removal. However, when it comes to whitening, these products does not really help you with whitening. Over the year, whenever I read a product which says whitening, I want to clear it out for you guys. They don't really make you fair. What they do is they will solve your skin concerns. So if you have pigmentation, if you have dark circles, if you have hyperpigmentation, what they'll do is they'll reduce your skin concerns and take you back to your original skin color. So when it comes to depigmentation and tan removal, this pack really helps. So if you are looking for a product for pigmentation, hyperpigmentation, if you have tan, then you can definitely go for this product. But this won't really help you with whitening. No product will help you with whitening. And if you're really looking out for whitening, then you should visit a good dermat. The next product we have is this. So this is Bioteek Visible Ageless Scrub Wash. This works great for all skin type. So this will cost you around $240 and you'll get a pack of 2 in $240. So I feel it's a great deal. So my skin type is oily acne prone and it is sensitive as well. And I hate using scrubs on my face. So I tried this product. It works great on my skin. It is mild. It is gentle. It removes dirt from my skin. It makes my skin super smooth and supple. So if you are someone who's looking out for a good scrub, then I would suggest you to try this one. It is also affordable and it works for all skin types. So you can just give it a try. So the next product is this. So this is Bioteek Wintergreen Spot Correcting Anti-Acne Cream. So this will cost you around $199, and as I have already mentioned, I have oily acne prone skin. This product claims to be perfect for my skin type, but I would totally disagree to that. I have tried this product twice to thrice at least, and it has given me every single time a burning sensation which was non-bearable. So I had to take off the product. Also, as it says, it has all natural ingredients. The smell of this product is so strong, it smells similar to a balm. So I really didn't like the smell of this product as well. So I would definitely not suggest this product. If you are looking out for a spot correction for your acne, this is not the product which you should go for. The next product is for your body. So I have this Biotique Bio Winter Cherry Rejuvenating Body Nourisher. So this will cost you around 120. The quantity of the product is really good as per its pricing. It will last around 1 to 1.5 months if you use it daily. So this is a super hydrating product. If your body type is dry, then I would say this is a must try product. I used it. I love this product. It smells amazing. It smells like fresh cherries. And the price is also good. I totally love this product and I would definitely suggest everyone to try this product. Next we have is sunscreen, Biotique Bio Carrot UVA UVB sunscreen. So the packaging of this product is changed. This is a smaller size. Now they have bigger size. The bigger size will cost you around 320. This one was for 115. So it is a good sunscreen, but I have tried better, so I might finish this one, but I won't buy a new one and I won't really suggest you to buy this sunscreen. So the next product I have is the most hyped product of Biotique brand. So it is their Biotique Bio Cucumber Pore Tightening Toner. This will cost you around 175. This is their best seller. So I have read so many good reviews about this product. It works great for normal to oily skin. However, I had totally different experience. So as per my experience, when I tried it for the first time, it gave me a burning sensation. But I thought it might be in my head because these products do give you a tingling feeling. So I tried it again, but second time I legit realized it is not a tingling feeling. It is burning my skin. So I stopped using it. So I know a lot of people do promote this product, however I won't do the same because it didn't really work for me. It worked for a lot of people, but maybe as I have sensitive skin, it didn't work for me. So if you are someone who has sensitive skin, I won't suggest you to try this product. So we are done with the video. I have tried these products personally. So I just wanted to share my honest opinion about these products. I personally didn't like some products and I was very truthful about that. So if this video was helpful and if you liked it, make sure to press the like button and share this video. Bye.